Today, we're diving into something big. And no, it's not a new supercar, it's a construction robot. Partner Robotics, based in China, just wrapped up a fresh Series A funding round, bringing their total raise to $14 million. That's serious fuel for building a robotic workforce that doesn't take coffee breaks. The company, founded in 2023 by Kecheng Wang, the former CEO of Bright Dream Robotics, is developing smart machines designed to take on some of the toughest construction jobs. Their flagship bots, the P900 Floor-Tile-Laying Robot and the L3000 Intelligent Scribing Robot. The P900 lays tiles 5 to 6 times faster than a human laborer and delivers more consistent results. Fewer hollow spots, fewer reworks. The L3000 handles structural and finishing layouts with 2 millimeter accuracy, making it up to 6 times more efficient than manual scribing. So why should you care? If you're in construction or real estate, these robots could soon cut project times and boost profit margins. If you're in robotics or engineering, this signals a wave of embodied intelligence systems about to hit job sites across North America. And if you're an investor or entrepreneur, here's your cue. Partner Robotics plans to expand overseas through new distribution networks, service centers, and marketing campaigns. The US market is clearly on the radar. Imagine 5 years from now, entire floors tiled in a day, layouts drawn with pinpoint precision, and robots working through the night while humans handle design, quality control, and project management. That's not science fiction, it's the next phase of construction. So Partner Robotics just picked up funding and a global mission. The race to automate construction is officially on. And if you're in business of building, it's time to start thinking about where robots fit into your projects. Don't forget to subscribe to stay in the loop with the latest updates. I'm RoboPhil from Robot Philosophy. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.